Hello, assalamu alaikum. My name is Ismail Warsame, a long-time resident of the city of Corvallis. I'm here to endorse Dr. Sami Al-Abdrabbuh and Dr. Luhui Whitebear, both of whom are running for re-election of their seat at school board in Corvallis. I have witnessed the work that these two individuals and their colleagues have done in the past, especially during the pandemic, and how versatile they were and how much they care about the community. My wife and I have been involved in so many community efforts, and we have seen a lot of need, we have seen a lot of solidarity, we have seen good days and bad days. And I can tell you that the folks that I'm talking about here are very, very important part of our community. As a Muslim American, as someone who lives in this area and has a close contact with a lot of the folks and a lot of the things that bother, especially during the Trump era, I have seen the work and the exemplar that Dr. Sami offered to our community, especially. I have seen people looking up to him. I have seen people being proud of him, looking at his election in the school board as a representation of the community. And I am, as a father, as someone who has children in the elementary school, especially Huskies, formerly known as Hoover, I have seen, I have two children who are, you know, benefiting from all the great work that Dr. Sami Al-Abdrabbuh and Dr. Luhui Whitebear are doing. And without them, without folks like them raising the voices of the marginalized communities, bringing up those who are in the margins and making sure that our school system is equitable, is competent, and is responding to the needs of our community. These are the things that keep me grounded in this community. These are the things that make me proud to see my city, the city of Corvallis, so welcoming and able to absorb some of the best and brightest that our community has to produce. So I'm here to just show my expression of solidarity, of support. A lot of folks here know me by Ismail or Abu Zaid. A lot of people have, you know, have either worked with me or played soccer with me, or, you know, worshiped with me at the local mosque. And I would like to say that give it a chance to these folks. Give them a chance. And they are part of our community, and they have been doing the work. And I would just say, just especially the way they have conducted themselves during the pandemic, I am particularly comfortable and actually excited to be endorsing them and seeing them continue the work that they have been doing and increase the equity and bringing the voices of the margins to the mainstream and making sure that our school district is meeting our students, all our students, where they are and taking them somewhere else. So this is Ismail Warsame, and I am here to endorse Dr. Sami Al-Abdrabbuh and Dr. Luhui Whitebear for Corvallis School Board. Thank you and have a nice day.